back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Madame Bridget is queen of the cemetery and spirit world. She is married to Baron Samedi and is venerated and petitioned alongside him, especially for fertility and healing. The Baron and Bridget are invoked on behalf of terminally ill children. If Baron Samedi frightens you, Madame Bridget may be petitioned to intercede on your behalf. Madame Bridget is married to Baron Samedi. Bridget has tremendous powers of her own. She is not dependent on her husband. Madame Bridget is an avatar of Brigid, who was brought to Haiti by Scots and Irish indentured servants. She evolved in Haiti, transformed into a LWA, and wed the Baron. However, songs suing in her honor still recall that she originally came from Scotland. La Grande Bridget travels well. Haitian refugees carried her to New Orleans, where she is also actively venerated. Madame Bridget is invoked to protect one's children serving in the military. She is invoked for healing or for financial prosperity, especially when a quick fix of cash is desperately needed. Madame Bridget serves as a judge in the Court of Spirits. Invoke her for justice if it is not forthcoming elsewhere. Invoke her help in regular courts, too. Petition her for success with court cases and legal issues. Madame Bridget is syncretized to Mary Magdalene, whose image may be used to represent her. Also known as Maman Bridget, La Grande Bridget, Bridget, Creole, Mother Bridget, New Orleans. Origin, Haiti. Classification, Loa. Manifestation, Madame Bridget is traditionally envisioned as a white woman. Attribute, cross, days, Monday, Wednesday, or Saturday, depending on tradition. Colors, purple, black, violet. Number, 9. Trees, elms and weeping willows. Madame Bridget lives in trees within the graveyard. Altar, in the cemetery, rocks are arranged as cairns or pyramids to serve as an altar for Bridget. Arrange cemetery rocks on home altars. Offerings, violets and purple irises, black coffee, rum in which many small extremely hot peppers have been steeped. She really likes those hot peppers. Add them to her offerings as appropriate. Overproof rum, red wine, 9 purple eggplants, black beans and rice, cornmeal, cornbread, roast corn.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.